Hello and welcome to this channel. In this brief video, we will quickly review cardiology topic, coarctation of the aorta. Coarctation of the aorta is the congenital narrowing of the descending aorta. The narrowing usually occurs just distal to the origin of the left subclavian artery. It is more commonly found in boys. It may be associated with other congenital abnormalities, like bicuspid aortic valve and Turner's syndrome. When a young patient with hypertension is being evaluated for secondary causes, coarctation of aorta shall be ruled out as well. Signs of aortic coarctation include radio-femoral delay, weak femoral pulse, raised blood pressure, scapular brute, systolic murmur, which is best heard over the left scapula, and cold lower extremities. Coming on to complications of aortic coarctation. These include heart failure due to high afterload, infective endocarditis, and intracerebral hemorrhage. Investigations for this condition include chest X-ray, which may show rib notching. This occurs because the blood diverts down intercostal arteries to reach the lower body. This diversion of blood vessels causes these vessels to dilate and erode local rib bone. This notching may be seen in inferior border of posterolateral part of 3rd to 9th ribs. Chest X-ray may also show figure of 3 sign due to stenosis and pre- and post-stenotic dilatation in area of aortic knuckle and descending part. CT or MRI aortogram confirms the diagnosis and define the location of stenosis. Treatment of coarctation include balloon dilatation with or without stenting and surgery. And that is it for this video. Thank you for watching. We hope you've learned something from this short video. If so, please like it and share with your friends. Also subscribe to this channel to get notifications about latest video uploads.